Glendower is a tough golf course, but I've always really enjoyed it. I played one of my first South African amateur stroke players there, so good memories from there. But yeah, I'm really excited to see if I can finally get a win.